Hi, I'm Chef Jose Garces. Today I'm gonna be making my short rib mac and cheese. We're gonna braise our short rib at least 4 to 6 hours. I'm a French classically trained chef with Latin roots. There's quite a few aromatics, guajillo paste, chilies, spices.
And what we're gonna do is make a roux, and it's gonna come together real nice.
So here you have my short rib mac and cheese available at CookUnity. Get it now.